ready to get started. Thanks for coming out. This is the third show of Janel's performance residency this fall. And Janel invited Synthador to open up this evening.
I am Synthador, your favorite synthesizer luchador. I'm wearing two masks. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Synthador is Synthador on all the things, the Instagram and the Facebook and the Bandcamp, where you can get the t-shirt, the vinyl, and everything. But you're here for the volcanic ash, so I'll be getting out of here. Thank you.
Ensemble Volcanic Ash. This is Kim Sator, Larry Fergusen, Sarah Hughes, Brian Settles, Anthony Pirog. Welcome.
Thank you. everybody who's here and who has come to all the residency shows throughout the season, and to this wonderful band who has been giving their all to all kinds of different circumstances in the rain and outside when it was quite cold, and we're very happy to be indoors. Thank you for being able to do that, you guys. Seeing your back cars and masks. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So we are going to be recording at the end of the month, if everything goes well, and I've been working on this music with various ensembles since 2013, since my first show at Bohemian Caverns. So it's a very, very long, very slow, winding road. I'm very, very happy. This ensemble is the bomb. Okay, so let's do the Woven Thread. Thank you. to Rhizome for being a really, really extremely important place for music in Washington, D.C. And if you look on the side of the building, there's a evening that I did many years ago that Rhizome, they were like, where did this put it up there? It was so nice of them to do that. And now that things are winding down in this phase, it's slowly drooping and falling apart. It's kind of extremely beautiful to me, how that just started happening when they sort of removed all the trees and the building back there. So I was like, wow, this is just simpatico. And this song is called Her Hand Is His Sport. I wrote it, Anthony and I. He was looking at my hand while I was playing it and trying to figure out what I was doing.
Sure.
That's how it got to me.